there's been a debate about Fred, like his rapping level, and then people comparing it towards K-Trap, and then Flashy said,
oh, I see that. So
it was from the Ambush video, right? I think it started
is
there.
That where it's from?
Yeah, okay. Ambush did some content and he said Fredo is not on his level or something like that.
Yeah.
And
yeah,
then it stemmed from
he was saying
there.
Like on the verses 10 for 10 or 20 for 20, saying he would watch
them. He was saying all them albums that come out, my album will come out and I'll be better than all
basically.
Of them. But every rapper kind of has
you're
that
meant,
energy
you're meant to feel
at
like
some
that.
Point.
I'm supposed to say that.
You're meant to say that as a rapper.
But Cilla was comparing.
Said Fredo cannot rap better than K-Trap. What the fuck? LOL.
I just think it's two
different
lanes.
They're different, they're
different,
styles
different styles
as well. It's like,
I hear why Cilla's saying that. I get the type of music he listens to. I get why he's saying that.
K-Trap's more of a drill rapper for me, and it's not that hardcore drill flow. Like he's got a there's a bit more to him than that. But I would still put him in that drill category.
Yeah, of course.
You know what I'm trying to say?
Yeah.
Fredo's doing like rap. Of course he can rap with him. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a massive K-Trap fan. He's one of my favorites.
Fredo's like trap rap. Kind of pop.
I'd say
know.
It's two different
it's,
lanes.
It's not really. It's, yeah. I mean, I don't really know why that will come into conversation.
Mm-hmm.
I wouldn't really sit there and be like, "Oh, let's compare them." It's a bit of a strange.
Again, freestyles keeping people's attention, yeah, from start to finish, yeah, making it interesting, having all them dope bars, all them clever things there. They are not easy. So just off the strength of his last two Daily Duppies, yeah, and then you
Fredo.
Put things, in, yeah, Fred, yeah,
yeah.
Just off his last two Daily Duppies, and you put like Day Flow and them kind of things there, like just to. Just with like no chorus, just man spitting. He's showing you he can rap.
Boy,
he can
even independent with most man. Some of them things. Fredo
rap.
Go when you yeah, and
he
you
can,
actually
he can,
sit
he can
there
rap with most man. He
bro,
can rap with most man.
Fredo's hard, like yeah.
And again, I didn't always feel like this, but he's proved it, bro. Yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
He's proved it.
That's what I'm saying. I don't think everybody wants a project, but I do think when they hear him, they're like, oh rah, yeah, rah, I forgot. You know, Fredo can kind of rap. It's like yeah. So I wouldn't bother to compare. What's the point, man?
I think it's as I said again. If you look at In the Fire, the fact he set the pace so well with them, and you don't look at him and think, oh yeah, he was a drop off compared to this or that person or whatnot, that he's been able to hold his own.